I made a box for my girlfriend, then I made a second one because the internet liked it and stuff and whatever. Shut up. The unique thing about the box is you don't see the hinge at all because it's magnetic. But don't say anyone. And don't say anyone that you subscribe to me. It's like really cool to subscribe to me. And yeah. Now I'm hyped up for the fucking video, whatever. So this is the first of 4-part series how I made the box I presented to you in the fucking intro or shit. Fuck. So this is your cut list if you want to. This is the inside piece. This will be veneered. This is the side pieces, also veneered on one side with this stuff. Then one is the top, one is the bottom. The bottom won't be veneered. The top will be veneered. That's the inside veneering. And I will do that while they are in this state. And then two of those will be veneered. I have to put the magnets inside. The cut list only is true for if the pieces you have are 6 millimeter thick. So yeah. Yeah, now you see me cutting the inside veneer to size. With the scissors, don't take the nicest scissor, but it works pretty well and it's pretty quick. Doing it first before you glue the stuff together is like really, really much more enjoyable. Yeah, and I just glue it on. This is a small, small surfaces. So I can just glue it on and clamp it to the table and it will work. Oh yeah, and I just use PVA, normal wood glue is fine. And here you see me clamping it to the table in a stack so that the veneer is on the underside and gets pressure from the whole surface. And now you see me cutting the excess off. It's much easier to leave a little bit extra than to just perfectly align it. It's practically impossible. So leave a little bit extra, cut it to size when it's on, and just orient yourself on the wood. You'll be much happier. And I do that with the scissor at first, and then I use a knife, just like a box cutter, really sharp knife. And you see it there. And this is basically the first step for the box. In the next part you will see me making the magnet hinge. Yeah. And the third part is gluing the box together, and the fourth part is the outside veneering and the B. So the second and the fourth video are the like the unique ones, the important ones. This is basically just preparation for the cool stuff. I don't know. And you should definitely subscribe or anything, stuff like this. Maybe not, I don't know. Do what you want, but you know, I have to say it.